Tree's dead.
Christ alive! You almost gave me a heart attack. Let me guess, you got lost in the storm?
Sorry to barge in. You're still open, right?
Kitchen's closed, but we have all the coffee you could want. You don't sound like you're from around here.
No. I mean, I used to be. Long time ago.
Where are you headed anyway?
I'm headed east, Oswestry.
Oh, so do you want the good news or the bad news first?
Well, obviously I'm gonna take the good news first.
Well, you're on the right road. We'll be headed that way myself soon. Bad news is it's about half an hour back that way. Hang about and I'll show you the way, if I can bum a lift.
Sure. To be honest, I could do with the company.
Wasn't looking forward to cycling in this rain anyway. Nothing creepy though. I'll kick your ass if you try anything.
Hey, I'm just relieved to be off that road. Where are we, anyway?
Welcome to the Last Stop Cafe. Best coffee this side of the A5. Don't get a lot of customers these days, though. Oh yeah, help yourself to coffee. I'll be done in 5. So I never caught your name.
Oh, it's Chris.
Chris. Right. Nice and simple.
Yeah. It was my dad's name. My grandfather, too. My parents weren't exactly ones to break tradition.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Chris. I'm Anira.
I used to know someone called Anira. It means winter, right?
Close. Winter is Gaeaf. Anira translates to snow.
Oh, my Welsh is a little rusty.
Hey, I'm impressed. Most English folk can't even read the road signs.
Well, neither can I, apparently.
So what brings you to this neck of the woods?
I buried my dad today.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
It's fine. We didn't exactly see eye to eye.
Yeah, my dad left when I was 6. Turned up 10 years later wanting to play Happy Family. I still get calls from him, not that I ever answer. Oh, could you deal with that? Just mess with the dial until it finds a signal again.
Family, eh?
I'll be finished up soon. Time to hit the road. Again, that's the second time this week.
Hold on, I've got a lighter here somewhere.
See, this is why I love smokers. You wouldn't mind taking a look, would you? Fuse boxes in the back.
Okay, I guess.
Last time I was waiting 4 hours for an electrician.
So, what am I looking for here?
There's a fuse box in the kitchen.
Kitchen? Right. Hey, Anira, a bunch of these fuses are fried. Fuse is dead. It's dead. Dead. Hey, no need to thank me or anything. Anira?
thing across the moors. I'm fine, Nick. We're both fine. If anyone can hear us, we made it to the bunker. Sam, something happened. I told him not to go. Please, shut it down. Please.